Madge Jablonski here once again, and I'm not too happy today. What the hell is going on? I'm ready to beat everybody's damn ass. I went to the store today for toilet paper after 10 days of quarantine. I went to 3 different stores and no one's got any toilet paper. What the hell's going on? Don't you think I have to wipe my ass too? I haven't had a chance to be a hoarder yet. I've been out of toilet paper since March 10th. Give me a chance. Jesus Christ. How do you think I'm wiping my ass? Oh, I just jump in the bathtub every day and wipe my ass. Do you see me freaking out? No way. Oh my God, stop hoarding. Stop being so greedy. Crazy, crazy stuff. We're gonna get through this, okay? We're gonna get through this. Breathe, Jesus Christ. And drink some prune juice. There was a shrink on the TV asking if married couples needed help through this quarantine to stay sane. I was like, what? Why would anybody even ask that kind of question? Of course they need help. My God, if you're married like that, you gotta be like me. You have to be totally into the Liz Taylor plan. Variety is the spice of life. Let me tell ya, I need to be drilled like an oil rig, rotor-rooted like a kitchen sink. Woo, boom shakalaka, and I need that every day, not once or twice a year. Oh my God, no, the last time I was married, I woke up out of that dream real quick. I was like, oh my God, get me out of this. And well, here you go today. The newest sport that's come out of this whole crisis is phone sex. Oh yeah, in this age of Aquarius, everybody's having phone sex now. Well, we're social distancing, right? I've met so many men in so many different locations. You really gotta try it. Tell a friend. We're in this all together and we're gonna get through this. Just stop acting like god darn goofballs out there. Take it slow, slow down, go easy. Peace out. Boom shakalaka.